गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग वेल, फाइन, एंजॉयिंग द डे. सो टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द टॉपिक ऑफ टाइप ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म. सो व्हाट वी हैव लर्न इन दिस पर्टिकुलर चैप्टर, वी हैव लर्न द फॉर्म्स ऑफ बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन पार्ट वन. एंड इन दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द टॉपिक सोल प्रोप्रेटरशिप, इट्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स, इट्स एडवांटेजेस एंड द लिमिटेशन. And then we have learned the topic, what is partnership? Its advantages, its limitation and characteristics, as well as the type of partner. Along with we have learned Hindu undivided family. Now, today we are going to discuss the topic types of partnership form. So how many types of partnership forms are there? Here you can see it has been divided into three categories. The first is according to time limit. In every firm there is a time limit, right? So in that there says around 3 points. Partnership at will. What do you mean by will? Will ka matlab apni marzi se. If a person want to do the business for 1 year only and after that he says that I am not interested in continuing the business, so he can leave the firm, wo chhod ke ja sakta hai. That is known as what? Partnership at will. Sahi hai? Then comes term partnership firm. Term matlab it's already been fixed, 2 years, 3 years, aise bolte hum term partnership. That is the date is fixed, term partnership. Third is partnership for a specific work. Partnership for a specific work matlab kya hota hai, koi particular kaam ke liye. For example, to construct a road, to construct a bridge, aise mein kya hota hai, we have to make different persons as a partner. So partner banane ke baad, when that work is completed, automatically the partnership firms comes into dissolution. Barabar? Then comes according to liability. Liability means, already we have discussed, when the liability of the firm increases, when the liability of the firm increases, that of asset of the firm, that is known as liability. So what they want to say, partnership firm with limited liability. Now what is that? Limited liability means some partners are there in the partnership firm, their liability we can keep limited only. That means their personal assets are not responsible to pay the liability of the firm. Number two is partnership firm with unlimited liability. Now what is that? Unlimited matlab already wo bhi padha hua hai, that we have to pay the liability and which is unlimited. That means when the liabilities are more than the asset, in that case we have to pay, partners have to pay from their personal asset. Registration of partnership, registered partnership firm. Registered partnership firm ka matlab hota hai, already we have discussed that partnership firm can be registered with the registrar of the firm. Registrar usko register karwa sakta hai. It has its own advantages also. Unregistered ka matlab registered jo nahi kiya hai. Theek hai, to chalo dekhte hain. Sabse pehla topic hai according to time limits. Now what they want to say according to time limit. Yes. According to time limit. Partnership at will. In this type of partnership firm, the lifespan of the firm depends upon the wish of the partner. Just see that the first line explains to you everything. First line explains to you everything. Partnership at will. Kya likha hai? In this type of partnership firm. Kya likha hai? In this type of partnership firm, the lifespan of the firm. Lifespan ka matlab kab tak chalega? The lifespan of the firm. The lifespan of the firm depends upon the wish of the partner. पार्टनर के मर्जी के ऊपर है, डिपेंड्स अपॉन द विश ऑफ द फर्म. देयर इज नो टाइम लिमिट, कोई टाइम लिमिट नहीं है. द फर्म एग्जिट, फर्म कब तक एग्जिट करेगा, द फर्म एग्जिट जब तक चलेगा टिल देयर इज क्या होना चाहिए, यूनिटी एंड एग्रीमेंट अमंग द पार्टनर्स. बराबर, क्या लिख कहना चाहते हैं, द फर्म एग्जिट, फर्म कब तक रहेगा, द फर्म एग्जिट टिल देयर इज अ यूनिटी एंड एग्रीमेंट अमंग द पार्टनर्स. इफ एनी वन ऑफ द पार्टनर, कोई भी एक जन उनमें से, हमने पढ़ा था ना 100 पार्टनर भी हो सकते हैं, 50 लोग भी हो सकते हैं, या 2 लोग भी हो सकते हैं. इफ एनी वन ऑफ द पार्टनर, कोई एक उनमें से विश टू डिसॉल्व द फर्म, वो चाहते हैं कि चलो वी हैव टू डिसॉल्व द फर्म, ये फर्म हम नहीं चलाने चाहते, कुछ प्रॉब्लम हो गया, देन अकॉर्डिंग टू लॉ, कानून के हिसाब से क्या करना पड़ेगा, बाय गिविंग नोटिस, नोटिस देना पड़ेगा बाकी सारे पार्टनर्स को. ही कैन ब्रिंग द डिसॉल्यूशन ऑफ द फर्म, ही कैन ब्रिंग द डिसॉल्यूशन ऑफ द फर्म. सो व्हाट इज पार्टनरशिप एट विल, इट्स वेरी सिंपल. क्या लिखा है, In this type of partnership firm, the lifespan of the firm depends upon the wish of the partner. There is no time limit, कोई time limit नहीं है. But the firm exits till there is unity and agreement among the partners. If any one of the partner, कोई एक partner भी, if any one of the partner wishes to dissolve the firm, firm को dissolve करना चाहता है, then according to law, कानून के हिसाब से, by giving proper notice, he can bring the dissolution of the firm, वो dissolution ला सकता है. तो चलो highlight करते हैं. तो क्या पढ़ा हमने आज, पहला topic partnership at will. So what we have learned? In this type of partnership, lifespan of the firm depends upon the, क्या लिखा है, depends upon the wish of the partners. There is no time limit. The firm exit कब तक चलेगा, टिल देयर इज अ यूनिटी एंड एग्रीमेंट अमंग द पार्टनर्स. इफ एनी वन ऑफ द पार्टनर, कोई एक पार्टनर भी अगर विश टू डिसॉल्व द फर्म, फर्म को डिसॉल्व करना चाहता है, देन अकॉर्डिंग टू लॉ, कानून के हिसाब से, बाय गिविंग नोटिस, ही कैन ब्रिंग द डिसॉल्यूशन ऑफ द फर्म. ठीक है, तो क्या पढ़ा हमने, पार्टनरशिप एट विल, बहुत बढ़िया है, बहुत सिंपल है. In this type of partnership, the lifespan of the firm depends upon the wish of the partner. सही है? There is no time limit. कोई time limit नहीं. The firm exit, firm कब तक चलेगा? The firm exit till there is a unity and agreement among the partners. If one of the partner wishes to dissolve the firm, according to law, he can give the notice. And he can bring the dissolution of the firm. So yeah. Now comes the concept term partnership. Now what is that? Term ka matlab hi hota hai time limit bound ho jata hai. So what they want to say, term partnership. When in partnership deed the time limit of the partnership is mentioned. Dekho kya likha hai. When in partnership deed, deed we know it's an agreement. When in partnership deed, when the time limit of the partnership is mentioned, when the time limit of the partnership is mentioned, then it is called a term partnership. After the completion of the time limit, the firm is dissolved automatically. अपने आप वो dissolve हो जाता है. Still, if all the partner agree, अगर वो partner सारे agree होते हैं, then the time limit can be extended further, और हम उसको बढ़ा सकते हैं. That means it is not a thumb rule के भाई we have to dissolve the firm, right? So what is term partnership? बहुत easy है. क्या लिखेंगे? In partnership deed, if the time limit of the partnership is mentioned, क्या लिखा है? When in the partnership deed, when the time limit of the partnership is mentioned, then it is called term partnership. उसे हम क्या कहते हैं term partnership. After completion, क्या लिखा है? After completion of the time period, the firm is dissolved automatically. Still, if the partner agreed, still if all the partner agree, then the time limit can be extended further. Time limit को हम और बढ़ा सकते हैं. Then the time limit can be extended further. So what we can say? क्या पढ़ा हमने? What is term partnership? क्या लिखेंगे? Yes, what we can say term partnership? When in partnership deed, when the time limit of the partnership is mentioned. क्या लिखा है? In partnership deed, when the time limit of the partnership is mentioned, when time limit of the partnership is mentioned, then it is called a term partnership. After completion of time period, the firm get automatically dissolved. Still, if the partners agree, then the time limit can be extended further or bada sakte. Then hai partnership firm for a specific work. Specific work ka matlab koi particular kaam ke liye. Right? Kuch bhi ho sakta hai. Already I have said to you, construction of a dam ho sakta hai, construction of a road ho sakta hai, construction of bridge ho sakta hai, whatever. तो क्या लिखा है? पार्टनरशिप फर्म फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक वर्क. पार्टनरशिप फर्म फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक वर्क. अकॉर्डिंग टू पार्टनरशिप डीड, व्हेन अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड. अकॉर्डिंग टू द पार्टनरशिप डीड, व्हेन अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड फॉर कंप्लीटिंग अ स्पेसिफिक जॉब, देन इट इज कॉल्ड पार्टनरशिप फर्म फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक वर्क. क्लियर लिखा है. अकॉर्डिंग टू पार्टनरशिप डीड के हिसाब से, व्हेन अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म इज, क्लियर लिखा है, अकॉर्डिंग टू पार्टनरशिप डीड, व्हेन अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड फॉर कंप्लीटिंग अ स्पेसिफिक जॉब, कोई कंप्लीट करना है स्पेसिफिक जॉब, देन इट इज कॉल्ड द पार्टनरशिप फर्म फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक वर्क. After completion of a specified work, the firm is dissolved automatically. Firm automatically क्या हो जाता है? Dissolve हो जाता है. Example, partnership firm for the construction of bridge हो सकता है, road हो सकता है या canal हो सकता है. So what we can say? According to partnership deed, when a partnership firm is established for completing a specific job, then it is called a partnership firm for a specific purpose. After completion of a specified work, jab kaam khatam ho jata hai, the firm is dissolved automatically. Example, partnership firm for the construction of bridge, road, canal, etc. So what we can say? Partnership firm for a specified work. According to partnership deed, when a partnership firm is established for completing a specified job, then it is called the partnership firm for specified work. After completion of that specified work, the firm get automatically dissolved. Example, the partnership firm for the construction of bridge ho sakta hai, road ho sakta hai ya canal ho sakta hai. So what we have learned, friends, the first is partnership according to time limit. उसमें क्या पढ़ा? Partnership at will, अपनी मर्जी से, विश के ऊपर. Term partnership एक particular time limit आगे ही बढ़ा सकते हैं. तीसरा हमने पढ़ा partnership firm for a specified work, कोई particular काम के लिए. Now it's according to liability. Now what is that? Liability already we have discussed. लाइबिलिटी दो तरह के हो सकते हैं. वन इज नोन एज लिमिटेड लाइबिलिटी एंड नंबर टू इज अनलिमिटेड लाइबिलिटी. लिमिटेड का मतलब होता है कि हमें पे नहीं करना है, और अनलिमिटेड का मतलब होता है इफ एनीथिंग प्रॉब्लम अराइजेस, वी हैव टू सेल अवर पर्सनल एसेट, और हमें अपनी लाइबिलिटी को चुकाना पड़ेगा. सो लेट्स सी अकॉर्डिंग टू लाइबिलिटी. partnership firm with limited liability. This is a special type of partnership firm. एक special है, अलग है. Excluding one partner of a firm, एक partner को छोड़ के, all the partners' liability can be kept limited. Excluding one partner of a firm, एक partner को छोड़ के, सारे बाकी other partners की liability हम क्या रख सकते हैं? Limited रख सकते हैं. तो ये कौन सा topic है? Right, according to liability. तो पहला पॉइंट है पार्टनरशिप फर्म विद लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी. क्या लिखा है? दिस इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फर्म. क्या लिखा है? दिस इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फर्म. एक्सक्लूडिंग वन पार्टनर ऑफ अ फर्म. यस, सो व्हाट वी कैन से अकॉर्डिंग टू लायबिलिटी. Partnership firm with limited liability. क्या लिखेंगे? This is a special type of partnership firm. क्या लिखा है? This is a special type of partnership firm. Excluding one partner of a firm. क्या लिखा है? Excluding one partner of a firm. All the other partners liability can be kept limited. यानी एक पार्टनर की liability क्या होगी? Unlimited. बाकी सारे partners की liability क्या होगी? Limited. जैसे HUF चलता है, हिंदू undivided family में क्या होता है? कर्ता is the eldest member of the family and his liability is what? Unlimited. तो वैसे ही यहाँ पे भी कहना चाहते हैं लोग. This is a special type of partnership firm. Excluding one partner in the partnership firm. All the other partners, liability is kept limited. Okay. So now we can learn this topic according to liability. क्या लिखा है देखो. Partnership firm with limited liability. This is a special type of partnership firm. क्या लिखा है? This is a special type of partnership firm. Excluding one partner of a firm. एक partner को छोड़ के. Excluding one partner of a firm, all the other partners liability can be kept limited. Number two is partnership firm with unlimited liability. Unlimited ka matlab hi pata hai, kuch bhi problem ho sabko dena padega. In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all partners. Dekho clear likha hai. In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited. क्या लिखा है? In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all the partners. If the debt of the firm increases, क्या लिखा है? If the debt मतलब कर्जा. If the debt of the firm increases more than the asset of the firm, then each partner has to pay the debt of business even by selling personal property. This point already we discussed and I know that you are also remembering that. In sole proprietorship also, in Hindu HUF also, in partnership also, unlimited liability ka matlab wahi hai. Change hone wala nahi hota. तो क्या लिखेंगे? पहला कौन सा था? पार्टनरशिप विद लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी. तो क्या लिखना है? दिस इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म इन विच वन पार्टनर एक्सक्लूडिंग वन पार्टनर ऑल द अदर पार्टनर लायबिलिटी कैन बी केप्ट लिमिटेड. दूसरा, पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म विद अनलिमिटेड लायबिलिटी. इन दिस टाइप ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म द लायबिलिटी इज अनलिमिटेड. क्या लिखा है? In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all the partners. In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all the partners. If the debt of the firm increases, if the debt of the firm increases more than the asset of the firm, then each partner has to pay the debt of the business even by selling personal properties. What we can say? Partnership firm with unlimited liability. Kya likha? In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all partners, right? In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all the partners. If the debt of the firm increases, more than the asset of the firm, then each partner has to pay the debt of the business even by selling personal property, right? Kya likha hai? In this type of partnership firm, the liability is unlimited for all the partners. If the debt of the firm increases, more than the asset of the firm, if the debt agar badhta hai, more than the asset of the firm, then each partner has to pay the debt of the firm even by selling personal properties. So I think we are very much clear about the two points. Do points hum bahut acha clear ho gaye. The first is partnership at will. Partnership at will mein teen point hai. The first point is partnership at will, term partnership, partnership firm for a specific work. Sahi hai? Next comes according to liability. Liability mein do point hai. Partnership firm with limited liability and partnership firm with unlimited liability. Right. Now comes the topic according to registration. Now what is that? According to registration, registration करना है कि नहीं, क्या लिखा है? Registered partnership firm, इसके क्या फायदा होता है? The partnership firm which is registered, क्या लिखा है? The partnership firm which is registered with the registrar of the firm, registrar of the firm के साथ register किया है, then such firm is called registered partnership firm. देखो बहुत सिंपल लगता है. द पार्टनरशिप फर्म विच इज रजिस्टर्ड, क्या लिखा है? द पार्टनरशिप फर्म विच इज रजिस्टर्ड विद द रजिस्ट्रार ऑफ द फर्म, क्या लिखा है? द पार्टनरशिप फर्म विच इज रजिस्टर्ड विद द रजिस्ट्रार ऑफ द फर्म, देन सच फर्म इज कॉल्ड रजिस्टर्ड पार्टनरशिप फर्म. When a partnership firm is registered, such firm can approach. Kya fayda hota hai? When a partnership firm is registered, such firm can approach court of law for the recovery of a debt. Agar kuch paisa nahi mil raha hai, bad debt jaisa kuch ho jata hai. Recovery of debt from a third party or person. A clear likha, it is not compulsory to register a partnership firm, but it is advisable. So what we can say in the third topic, according to registration, kya likha? Registered partnership firm. The partnership firm which is registered with the registrar of the firm, then such firm is called registered partnership firm. क्या लिखा है? द पार्टनरशिप फर्म विच इज रजिस्टर्ड विद द रजिस्ट्रार ऑफ द फर्म, देन सच फर्म इज कॉल्ड रजिस्टर्ड पार्टनरशिप फर्म. व्हेन अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म इज रजिस्टर्ड, सच फर्म कैन अप्रोच कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ फॉर द रिकवरी ऑफ द डेब्ट फ्रॉम अ थर्ड पार्टी और पर्सन. इट इज नॉट कंपल्सरी टू रजिस्टर अ पार्टनरशिप फर्म, but it is advisable. So what we can say, registered partnership firm. The registered partnership firm means the partnership firm which is registered by the registrar of the partnership firm. When a partnership firm is registered, such firm can approach in the court of law for the recovery of the debt from a third party or a person. It is not compulsory to register a partnership firm, but it is advisable. Next hai, unregistered partnership firm. Now what is that? Unregistered partnership firm. When a partnership firm is not registered with the registrar of the firm. सिंपल से बात है. When a partnership firm is not registered with the registrar of the firm, it is called unregistered partnership firm. For such firm, it is difficult to recover their debt through the court of law. Right? What we can say, when a partnership firm is not registered with the registrar of the firm, it is called unregistered partnership firm. For such firm, it is very difficult to recover their debt through the court of law. Right? Right. So, friends, today we have discussed regarding the point, right, the types of partnership. In that we have learned time limit according to liability, according to registration. In time limit, we have seen 3 points. Partnership at will we have seen, term partnership, and partnership which is formed for a specific purpose. From liability point of view, we have seen partnership firm with limited liability and partnership firm with unlimited liability. According to registration, we have seen 2, registered partnership firm and unregistered partnership firm. So hope you will revise this topic. Okay then, thank you. Take care. God bless you.